Okay, so now I'm on my way to the iTown for my body wrap, my second body wrap of the week. That's really been helping me keep my weight down, or helping me lose those few extra pounds, because that's the only thing I've been doing different. I still eat the same. So yeah, body wrap time. Okay, so here I am. I'm in the room that I do the body wraps in that I mentioned, and it looks kind of like this when you come in. It's this big body wrap thing. It's like a big cocoon, and you just lie in here. It has my waters, an extra towel, and then there's this bodysuit thing that comes individually wrapped. I put that on, and before I get into the cocoon, and I get my body wrapped. So, all set for the body wrap. Okay, so I'm actually in the body wrap right now. I'm wrapped up in it. I'm sweating profusely, to say the least. I've been in here for about an hour, almost an hour, 45 to 50 minutes. I have 20 more to go. My entire body's wrapped in this, like a cocoon. It's like a big heating pad, a life-size heating pad, that's what it is. I'm probably sweat out about 3 pounds by now. So this is the body wrap and what it looks like. And it feels very warm. I'm in 125 degrees, by the way. Okay, so I did the body wrap. I'm back home now. I'm still a little flushed and a little flustered because it was so warm. It's 70 minutes in anywhere from 120 to 130 degree body wrap, which is basically this large double-sided heating pad that you're lying in, like I showed earlier. But it does help with detoxification. They use infrared heat, so it's supposed to be healthy for you unless you have hypertension or you're pregnant. You shouldn't be in there just like a hot tub. But it burns calories because of all the sweating. So for me, I know that it's helped me lose those extra few measly pounds, and it's kind of helping me maintain so I don't feel so salty when I eat something bad, or even if I drink a little bit the night before. If I do the body wrap, I do feel cleaner and detoxified, so to speak. So read more about it on my blog. I'm going to do a blog about it and write some more details about the body wrap and how it works for me. And just check out the blog at www.diaryofasocalgal.com.